all started when I was about 6 or 7. I had not seen my mum for a wee while and I had been staying with my gran. It all started off well. I was going to school and then it started going really bad. Like, she just wouldn't wake up for me to go to school. She would leave me up in the room and she would go out and leave me in the house myself at night, and I would obviously be really scared. And she was to take me to school, she was to help, like, she was to just be a mum. And then they found out she was doing drugs, and then I got took back to my gran where my mum was staying with my brother's dad Paul, and obviously he wasn't treating her right. She was on drugs, she was an alcoholic, he was an alcoholic. But I was only to see her again, and she was pregnant with my brother, and when she had my brother, like, it all changed. And just the things I had to go through when I was in that house with my mum and Paul, they treated me like rubbish. He left me up in that room, he locked me in a room, he didn't let me out, he just didn't want me there. He was stopping my mum from seeing me, he was telling my mum. And obviously my mum was picking men, drugs, alcohol, or me, and then I was never to see her again. One night she got a big bang at the door, obviously because of the drugs. She was owing people loads of money and I just wasn't safe at all. I was upset, greeting every night. Had my gran greeting, telling her just I couldn't do it anymore. And it was getting too hard, and I was older, and I was realising what she was doing. She was choosing drugs at me, and she was bringing people in and out with loads of drugs. And like, my mum had all the hundreds of money, she was taking me in taxis to go get drugs. She was just, it's just terrible. It didn't feel like she was my mum. She just didn't look at me the same when she cuddled me. It didn't feel like she loved me. And then again, I got to see her. And she just, when I walked in the door, obviously I was excited to see her, and I thought this time it's going to work, this time it is going to work. And just the way she looked at me, it felt different, it did. And she invited me up, I went in, and it was her birthday. She'd never gave me anything for my birthday, she'd never been there for me. I gave her a card, told her I loved her. Never once has she done that to me. She was like, oh, you're more like the mum to me than I'm more to you. And obviously that hanged me. That made me feel like, no, that isn't the way it should be. Down there again, as I thought everything's going to be better, she was taking drugs again. But then I realised that she's my mum. I've never had a mum. I didn't ken, like, I see everybody with their mums and that, and I've got my gran and that day. I didn't treat my gran as well as she should be treated. But my gran understands. And basically, I just didn't want my wee brother growing up the way I did. The charity Like Circle has helped me a lot with somebody to speak to. And so has other people, like teachers and close people have helped me, and I've always gave me somebody to speak to. And one day in the future I want to be able to help people that's been through the same as me.